opened the door and Ed jumped out with a furious roar. They both fought so savagely that the little girl clapped her hands with glee. Tom burst and they stopped in surprise.
Trying to slink, come on, knock it off, guys!
She stared at Tom with an evil grin, but her powers had no effect on him. So Tom kicked her out the door and said, don't come back anymore. The curse on Matt and Ed was gone, so they both turned and looked at Tom. Why couldn't she possess your mind?
You can't possess something twice.
Michael died in that fire. His mission was complete. Or so he thought.
Freddy?
The restaurant that burned down is this place, Gregory. Where we are right now.
Freddy Fazbear's Pizza Place?
Yes.
How do you know all this?
Because I am Michael Afton.
Real life fantasy, but you're moving so carefully. Let's start living dangerously.
Talk to me, baby. I'm going up on this street, baby.
I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out.
When you told me the whole story, I felt like going up. I could see it on your face, it was rough.
When my father would beat me, I would be eating soup, and then he would just get a giant stick and start beating the absolute shit out of me.